really sorry about what happened. Get your dad, you out. He was a great guy. You deserve to start over, you.
Yes.
My dad took that from his daughter's house. I'd advise against touching it, okay? The rumors around Miss Durr have, like, freaked me out since I was a kid.
She was into the supernatural. Her skin was, like, dead, like she was a corpse or something.
So I think our friend Julie is home alone.
Oh.
Yo, we should go over there.
Okay, that's a really good idea.
Yo, Taylor. Breaking into her house to prank her, that's ridiculous.
Who cares?
She just moved here, she doesn't even know anybody.
Just go over there, find Julie.
Sneak up on her.
If you want to belong, you just have to go along with stuff.
Julie!
There was something wrapped around her face! Something was wrong with her!
What are you waiting for?